I'm a songwriter, and I play for peanuts. And I like to bang on my old cheap guitar. And my friends and my family said I was fantastic. With just the right luck, I could become a star. So I cashed in my pension, and I sold my car. And I quit my job to be free. 'Cause I needed the time, and I needed the money to record the perfect CD. Now there's CDs in boxes, and they're as heavy as lead, stored in my closet and under the bed. I'm now out of money, and I'm in the red. I hope I can sell them by the time that I'm dead. Sent my recordings to the radio stations, but those program directors are jerks. And I sent my CDs to the A&R reps, but nothing I did seemed to work. So I tried to get gigs, but those bookers are bums. But I pressured, I prodded, I poked. But those CDs just sat at those gigs I did get, 'cause everyone said, sorry, I'm broke. And there's CDs in boxes, and they're as heavy as lead, stored in my basement and under the bed. I'm now out of money, and I'm in the red. I hope I can sell them by the time that I'm dead. Now if I cannot sell them, what will I do? I run out of friends I can call. But since I'm so creative, I could take my CDs, retile my bathroom wall. Now I still love my music, although you may not, and I may be forever poor. And even my friends and my family refused to show up at my gigs anymore. And there's CDs in boxes, and they're as heavy as lead, stored in my closet and under the bed. I'm now out of money, and I'm in the red. I hope I can sell them by the time that I'm dead. By the time that I'm dead. Now by the time that I'm dead, old time rock and roll could be popular again. Yeah, and you know, by the time that I'm dead, folk music could be on the top of the charts. Who am I kidding? You know, I don't know why I spend so much money on this CD. I mean, I could have a brand new custom-made guitar. Or I could have a pretty girlfriend in my bed instead of all these damn CDs.